Jennifer Lopez inserts herself in Alex Rodriguez's child support battle with ex Cynthia. She has two children, Max and M, with ex Mark Anthony. But now Jennifer Lopez is apparently getting involved with the parenting of current beau Alex Rodriguez's two daughters as well. The 49-year-old On the Floor singer reportedly inserted herself into child support negotiations which are ongoing between Rodriguez and his ex Cynthia, according to Page Six. It seems Lopez attended a meeting between the two parties on September 13, and wasn't shy when it came to getting involved. Sources told the outlet that J.Lo's presence blindsided Cynthia, and at one point even persuaded the retired slugger to leave the room. Things went from bad to worse when Lopez allegedly suggested that Rodriguez should only pay $10,000 in child support a month, instead of the approximately $100,000 he has been paying. Rodriguez shares two daughters with his ex Cynthia, Natasha, and Ella. Negotiations were scheduled to continue to the next day, but were seemingly abandoned following the conflict. It seems J.Lo is not backing down either, and has continued to try to direct the unfortunate situation. "She's driving the bus," said one source in regards to Rodriguez's thoughts on the matter. While Cynthia and her attorney have declined to comment on the legal proceedings, she did talk to Page Six last week about her relationship with the former ballplayer. "All I can tell you, there's been a shift, and I'm not sure what to attribute it to," she said, before explaining her concern more fully.